It is Lacey Patricia. Welcome back to my channel. How y'all doing today? I'm doing good. As y'all see, I just got ready, did a little 1-2 with that. This video is gonna be a day in my life. I have no classes today. I don't have practice today. So therefore, we're gonna find something to do with my life today since I have nothing to do. So right now I'm headed to the calf and we're gonna go eat some breakfast. I love the calf breakfast. Like, it just hits every single time. So, I'ma get back at y'all when I get there. I've made it to the calf. So, we finna go see if this breakfast is giving today because I'ma need it to, so I can have a great day today. Good morning.
Good morning.
What else?
That'll be all.
That's it?
Yes, ma'am. We're gonna sit at this table today, cause why not? Okay guys, so now we're eating. It's 8:47. The calf actually closes at 9, so
maybe I need to hurry up.
But I got pork bacon, have the waffle and eggs. They usually have cheese eggs, but they don't got them today. I'm like, so the breakfast is really not gonna hit how it usually is, but that's okay, because I don't even be coming in here on Thursdays, I mean Tuesdays. I don't really come in here for breakfast any day of the week except for the weekends, so, it's okay. Can't really be mad about it. I got some orange juice too. Just to wish y'all luck. So I'm about to eat this food right quick and then I'm gonna come back at y'all when I'm done eating.
That's fine for you. I do that 3 more times and can I testify for you? I told I like you, that bitch, I do it all and I'm around, you scared to do it. I'm not, as long as you joking, now in for me, I ain't got it. I been skimming, looting, hide your body. As long as you dreaming about me, ain't no problem. I don't got nobody just with you right now. But the truth, I look better under you. I can't lose when I'm with you. How can us lose and miss the moment? You just too important. Nobody like you do. I can't lose when I'm with you. I can just lose and miss the moment.
Hey y'all, it's me, Cap. About to head back to my room. I do have work to do, but I don't know if I'm gonna do it in my room or not. I just don't know. So I already got these clothes on. So I could just go to the library. But I don't know. We gonna see when I get back. So I'll check back in with y'all. Here's my dorm, y'all. It's so cute. Like, purr. I love it here. It's a little ghetto. Especially my side, but other than that, it's cute. Can't even complain for real. Okay, so now I'm gonna do some work because I was going to the library, but I was like, we're all the way to the library. So I'm gonna do my work right here. And yeah, that's that. So I'm probably gonna tell him I should be doing some work. And then I'll get back to y'all when I get somewhere with it.
Ma'am, why are you breathing so hard? Slow down.
Set the tone when it's just me and you alone. Never lonely in the room, breathing slowly. Oh, you know me, yeah. Meditate, you can take me to a place where we can't be all alone. I let you hold me, cause you know me, me, yeah. Lay your head on my pillow, say, ooh, ooh. Touch is making me feel way, ooh, ooh. When I get around you, I lose it, lose it. Cause I feel so comfortable with you. You make me comfortable with you. I feel so comfortable with you. You make me comfortable with you. You make me wanna get, wanna go deep. intimate, let you in me inside. You're deserving of my mind, my mind, yeah.
Let's pause right there. Let me do an introduction for the people in the back who do not know who I am. If you don't know who I am, I'm Lacey. I'm 18. I'm finna be 19 soon though. Yeah. I'm a freshman in college at Texas Southern University. I am not from Texas though. I'm from Memphis. Don't play. I'm a student athlete. I run track. I'm an honor student as well. I'm kind of just her, you know. Sometimes I be her, and I'm not afraid to admit that. Other than that, I'm really cool. I'm chill. I don't even do too much like that. I go out every once in a while. I handle my business first. You know, I'm gonna handle my business first, stand on it, and then have that fun. So, yeah. Hey y'all, I'm with Faye and Shantez, and we are currently about to go to the cafe and get us a little meal for the day. It is Taco Tuesday, so of course they're gonna have tacos in the cafe.
I got chips in my room. I'm gonna have to bring some walk back.
And we probably gonna get a free shirt because what's wrong with a free shirt? I'm always gonna take a free shirt when it's available. But yeah.
Oh, that's amazing.
I'ma check back in with y'all when we get done eating or when we get in the cab. Today is election day, y'all. If y'all are able to vote, please go vote. Because what?
Your voice matters.
Your voice literally matters. We're not able to vote because we are non-residents of Texas, but that's okay because y'all voice still matters. Purr. Goodbye.
Okay, so now I'm gonna go back to my room and I'm gonna clean up a little bit. So I'm probably just gonna do a time lapse of me cleaning up and stuff. We never went through cleaning up, so I took a nap, like 2 hours, but I'm
going
to the east side to go be
my
We're about to do some work.
Lacey started being productive, so I feel like I have to be productive now.
I'm going to do some work for my lab.
I have a speech. I have two speeches.
Ma'am, fix your face. Fix your face. One thing about me, y'all. My facial expression is real bad. As y'all literally just saw. My facial expression is real bad. Like me, I don't really talk too much. If something's on my mind, it's going to stay up here. But it's going to show on its face.
I started one of them. I have two speeches. I have a recording that I have to take notes over for English class, and then I have, not for English, for science. And then I have an assignment in health that I have to do. So that's like 3 or 4 assignments right there.
I have a lab report due Thursday. I have these notes due Thursday. That's for the same class.
And you have cool pens.
And then, I did most of my work earlier, as y'all saw previously. So,
yeah. I'm gonna make popcorn for us to study with.
And I'm gonna have noodles later. So, now I'm going to do a time lapse of us actually being productive with our lives.
Only been a few hours, but it felt like days. Only been days, but it felt like months. Gone for a year, only know life once. Life move fast when you do what you want. I guess I'm doing what I want. Hope you doing what you want. What you want.
Hey guys, we're now in the library. I'm with Taylor and Tez. And we're trying to be productive in life. Cause the room just wasn't productive enough.
The room is not productive.
I was
It was a lot of phone calls while we were in the room. But we're going to get some work done while we're in here. And it's period. So.
And then we're going to go back to the room and eat something.
I'm going to have some noodles tonight because we're not going to the calf. It sounded disgusting.
Lucy already swiped her card for us and guys that there was nothing good in there.
Oh, yeah. I get two. No. My meal plan does too. So, yeah. I'll check back in with y'all when we go back to the room to eat. Hi guys. About to go check on Paige to see if she's doing okay. Because it's been a rough day for her. So, as great friends that we are, we're gonna go check on her. So, we're gonna put our bags down first because we just came from the library. So, we're gonna check with her.
Oh, wait.
It's getting hot in here. So take
I'm gonna drop out.
No, you're not. Nobody's dropping out. No.
Why would you do that? I'm tired.
No dropping out.
I'm tired.
Never back down. Never what?
Never give up.
Taylor? I don't hear Taylor. Now we're gonna go check on Paige.
We're gonna bring him in.
Now I'm eating some noodles. I'm with my favorite people that I'm always with every day. Paige and Tez. I just made some good old noodles though. I'm gonna throw down the noodles every time. Did y'all right here? This a new one to ya. It'll do it every time. But, what time is it?
It is 7? Oh, it's 8:17.
It's 8:17.
Hey,
I'll be leaving at 11, per usual, to go back to my room. And so when I get back to my room, I'm going to take a shower and get ready for tomorrow. So, we're going to check back in when I want to. Bye. Hey, y'all. So, now I'm going to go back to my room because the meditation's over. And I'm going to shower and get ready for tomorrow and go to sleep. I took a mini nap, so that's why I look like this. But, yeah. So, I just go back to my room. Take a shower, get on my clothes, and go to sleep. But this honestly will be the end of this video. I hope y'all enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. And stay tuned for more content. And I will catch y'all in my next video. Bye.